If you want to travel thousands of kilometres using only the power of the sun, there are worse places to come than Australia. Travelling in a fighter combi on a hippie trailhead full of zombies. The Bridgestone World Solar Challenge sets quite a task. Travel as quickly as you can from north to south without using a drop of petrol. Do you come from a land down under?
We've got a 3,000 kilometre range, that's the whole of Australia, and we cruise on the power of a hairdryer. And fundamentally what that comes down to is incredibly light and incredibly aerodynamic design.
This is viewed as one of the world's most prestigious solar car races, starting in Darwin in the Northern Territories. Then you head south, covering around 3,000 kilometres until you reach Adelaide in South Australia. A technical feat in of itself, but the hope is it will also be an example to others.
Can we see solar panels on cars? Yeah, no reason why not. I don't think the technology's there just yet to solely rely on solar. You know, it's not efficient enough to do your journey from here to Canberra or whatever. Maybe for your nip around shops, picking the kids up from school, yes. Don't see any reason why not.
The trip in cars that are as far from being fried out combis as you can get is expected to take around 4 or 5 days. A technical wonder in a land down under.